about women and painting them was something that started a long time ago. I'm very interested in portraits and painting portraits, and my subject matter of women, I was just drawn to them, and it just so happened that being the first one to open the show, it happened to be during the month of March and Women's History Month, so I was pretty much ready years ago. Well, my favorite aspect of the exhibit is the differences in all the women that are in the exhibition from back from the 1920s to the Middle Ages, the Renaissance. They're come out of all different times, and they're all different and beautiful, just the versatility of it all. Well, art started for me when I was 6 years old. My dad drew a Indian and a horse for me on a piece of paper, pencil and paper, and I was just blown away by how well it came out, and I wanted to try it for myself. So I kept at it until I was able to complete my drawing of a horse and an Indian. And from then on, I just collect how to draw books, and I have a pretty big arsenal of art books in my home. I started plein air painting and going to different places on Staten Island and painting the Verrazano Bridge and different parks, went to Snug Harbor. I love painting statues, so any park that had a statue, I'd park myself in front of it and paint it. But I have tons of paintings of Staten Island, the carousel I did, Children's Carousel in Willowbrook Park. And I wish I had the pictures here to show you, but I have plenty of Staten Island paintings. I love it. Well, all the parks that I visited on Staten Island and the churches, just beautiful churches and old buildings. Love the Alice Austin House, and I did quite a few pieces over there. And it's just, you know, when you paint here on Staten Island, people come curious and they want to see, and they explore your work and they give you compliments, and it's a good feeling to have that appreciation.